The gastrocnemius origin is above the medial and lateral femoral condyles and span the knee joint posteriorly on the flexor side. The insertion of this muscle is at the posterior surface of the calcaneus. Its action, knee flexion, and ankle plantar flexion. The muscular portion of the gastrocnemius may be seen contracting when the subject rises in tiptoes. The other muscle acting on the calf is the soleus. It is covered largely by the gastrocnemius, but in the lower portion of the calf it protrudes on both sides of the gastrocnemius so that it may be palpated. When the subject rises on tiptoes, both gastrocnemius and soleus contract strongly. The peroneus longus muscle originates at the head of the fibula near the distal attachment of the biceps. It is inserted on the surface of the first cuneiform. Its action, ankle inversion and plantar flexion. The tendon of this muscle may be palpated over the lateral plantar aspect of the cuboid when the foot is plantar flexed and inverted. The origin of this muscle is at the fibula lower than the longus and intermuscular septa. It is inserted on the dorsal surface of the styloid process of the fifth metatarsal bone. The action of peroneus brevis is ankle inversion and plantar flexion. Its tendon may be palpated over the styloid process of the fifth metatarsal when the foot is plantar flexed and inverted.